Good evening, one and all. We are back with Borderlands 2 tonight. And we're going to start here in Sanctuary with torture chairs. Years ago, Handsome Jack tortured Patricia Tanis and stole the vault key from her. Tanis, for some reason, wants you to find her missing journals wherein she chronicles what Jack and his men did to her. Well, we're going to start with this one. It does say it's hard, so we'll see how it goes. Music on. Like there's one over where Claptrap is.
I've been relocated to Sanctuary against everyone's better judgment. Not my own, mind you. I never wanted to be here. I was perfectly content to live out my days in a non-standard living arrangement with two ceiling chairs I met at a bar fight. Oh, they're adorable. They barely speak any English. And if you have to ask what a ceiling chair is, I pity the life you've wasted.
Great, I'm blind. I'm good. It's passed.
I mean, you're knocking on a fan. And I guess she's doing better than I thought, because truly, I thought she was banging on the fan. How nice.
Was an elongated and systematically unpleasant torture at the hands of Jack's cronies. Roland and his well-defined pectoral muscles were kind enough to entrust the vault key with me after the awakening of the destroyer, not to be confused with the warrior. Seriously, they sound nothing alike.
She's not wrong, they don't sound alike. All the places for her to hide stuff. I don't remember there being a box on one of these shelves that we could open. Could be wrong. Well, I was wrong about this one. Looks like it's not in Scooter's garage. Just out laying on the street.
Oh, right. Torture. I asked nicely on several occasions to take proper precautions against bacteria on the instruments, but it fell upon idiotic ears. As they cut into my flesh over and over, I would fade in and out of consciousness. Whisper to the ceiling chairs that it was going to be okay.
You saved me, Vault Hunter!
Fork was afraid at first. His four legs trembled against the cold ceiling. But he knew he had to be strong for me. Then they went to work on his brother, Philippe.
This is the person, one of the people, that we trust to give us direction. And she is off her rocker. Oh, it's outside? Maybe? So cuckoo. She's talking about chairs.
It's lonely here in Sanctuary. Sure, Clork prattles around on the ceiling, but it's hardly the same. Jack has taken so much from me. Jack has taken the only happiness I've ever had in his asinine quest for the warrior and more power. Revenge is as pointless as music, but on this occasion, I will allow myself the revenge. I will allow myself to aid in his downfall. Mark my words, Jack. You're going to die.
Oh, that was such a hard quest. Find Tanis' missing echo recorders. Tanis has received the chronicles of her torture, and all is right with the world.
Ah, the chronicles of my torture. I shall warm up some cold cocoa and listen to these.
Someday. More stuff picked up than that.
Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
Sorry, guys. Got a bit of a cold, so. Slap happy. Oh, this is the one where he gave us his hand. Sir Hammerlock has hired you to kill the Thresher who crippled him years ago. You'll have to lure the Thresher, old Scrappy, out of the hiding with something appetizing. Sir Hammerlock's arm ought to do. Way too orange. That doesn't look bad. This one go. out to the off to the Highlands Outwash. Exactly, are we? Not exactly sure where we are. What do I keep hearing? Thank you. That's one. That's two. sense. Dockers and loaders all kind of working together. Remember this place. Oh. This is where we just ran through. That's why I'm not remembering it. Dude just kept getting lucky.
A reminder to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops lost to Thresher attacks will be taken out of your theoretical pay.
No. Drone. New face of Hyperion. Be a drone flying around here somewhere, right?
Loaders, please do not switch to suicide mode until moving a sufficient distance from Hyperion machinery.
Hit it.
Under no circumstances are Hyperion robots to A, approach the local threshers, or B, gain self-awareness.
How can you... How can you make it against the rules to gain self-awareness?
Hyperion machines are discouraged from being ingested by the Thresher population.
Wow, Jack made some dumb rules.
A thresher will be awarded with the ability to be proud of the fact that they terminated a thresher.
All right, I guess we're going off this way.
A reminder to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops lost to Thresher attacks will be taken out of your theoretical pay.
I don't know what I just did. Turn something off, turn something on. How far away is our marker? Is it out in the water? Yes. Yes, it is. Good to know.
That's right, Slappy. You smell it, don't you? That's the scent of a gentleman.
Ah!
Slappy's tentacles! You can blast them in half, but they'll regenerate sooner or later! The eyes! Go for the eyes! Isn't all it's cracked up to be. Still, not your fault. Retrieve my arm and return at your leisure.
What if I don't want to retrieve your arm? That's that one. What do we go off to do now? Back to the dust. Good, the bad, and the Mordecai. Years ago, Mordecai won the grand prize of Moxie's Underdome. A little while after that, a thief named Carson stole the loot chest and hid it somewhere in the dust. Mordecai has informed you that if you are able to find Carson and figure out where the guns are buried, you can keep them. Okay, well, we're gonna go do that one. With the clan war kicked into high gear, Mick... Oh, we gotta do that one too. Mick Zofford has asked you to crash the Zedunk's beloved auto race. I wanna do that, so... Nope, there's a ladder. Oh.
a baby in tears. If the previous statements elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor for summary destruction.
I think we've hit a wall. Dang. Hopefully there's a fast travel on the other side of this door. No, looks like a no. Just a save point. Why is the... Can we not get to the dust from here? No, we can't. Why is it not marked? This should take us to Ellie's, I think. Yeah. Oh. Look how fast he went down. He may have been missing out. Using the rocket launcher one all the time. Going here again? Anyone else down there shooting at me?
Coward!
Well, say we're doing better at taking out the buzzards.
Why are you here? Killing time! Friend! Yes, I have to draw it!
Grab these real quick. What? Did he say if you can't take heat, make kitchen? I think he had that a little off. Let's see what Mordecai's treasure is.
Where's the chest, Carson?
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to pump me for info. Didn't it sound like that, brother?
Sure did, brother. Why don't you...
Mavis, no!
Gettle's after the treasure, too? Crap. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion Friendship Gulag.
Did you say Friendship Gulag?
Got it, won't you?
I wonder if I can hit the pilot. Instant kill if we get ran over. Not good to be in the dust without a vehicle. Is it gone? Is it done? Here it comes. Get him, King. Not me. Oh, that is where we're headed. Friendship gulag. Okay, that is what he said. better than what we have? I think it is, actually. Yeah.
Try not to die.
Oh. Oh, okay. No shotgun. Drone. I'm gonna run us out of pistol ammo. Malfunction. Malfunction. Money, money, money! Works. Know what happened to our grenade, but
no.
Injury is critical. Die, medic. Questing repair malfunction.
Yeah.
Warloader. I don't think we've seen one of them yet.
Requesting repairs. Unit shut down. Repairs needed. Moving to engage. Requesting repairs. Unit shut down. Imminent. Unit shut down. Imminent. Repairs needed. Unit injured. Repairs. Target engaged. Unit injured. Requesting repairs. Unit injured.
Get baited. Again? More incoming. They're launching them all at us. Surprisingly, we did not run out of handgun or pistol ammo. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I'm telling you, second, third verse. About the lies you go disperse. You never did, I know it hurts. But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this shit. Tell me that I can't and I won't. That's what guides me the most. You lies, I'll do what I want. I think we can go. Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got another chest. People who doubted it. Being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts. I think we can get for our objective now. I can roast, I can gas, think I'm okay at last. But I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. What? That's teasing. Too easy.
You'll break us out of here if I tell you, right, Mobley?
Of course. I'm your pal, Carson. Now where's that chest?
The flats, buried under a grave. So when do we bust out of here?
Carson's dead? No surprises there. I've heard of that Mobley guy. Small-time bandit. Dangerous. Watch yourself.
This better be a good treasure. Changing so many hands. Come on, dang it. Technically not being attacked anymore. Just trying to leave.
Ooh.
next time.
More damage, less accuracy, less fire rate, lower reload speed, bigger magazine size. I'm gonna hold on to the other one. I don't think there's a way for us to get up there. Does work. Ah, around the back of the junkyard. I was looking around for anything new and completely missed that there's spidering that's coming at us. Ah. I ran inside of ammo. I don't think I need an automatic handgun. I think I'm going to switch back to the other one.
Carrying very valuable armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blasted.
Wasn't I just down there? What we got over here? Probably would have been a safer means of getting down here. Didn't we just leave a place called Spider Ant Gorge or something? This place seems to be even more infested than that place. Wait, what? Thunder marker was out that way. Is it moving? Did I get turned around? I must have got turned around. Tombstones. To what you think is right. It's your life to what you want. So fight and die. I have to dig up a grave. I have to dig up more than one grave? Scram!
For someone to dig it up in case it was booby-trapped. Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits.
Damn it, Vault Hunter. You led that Hyperion jackass here.
You bandits, put down your guns and move back from the stash now.
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
A truck's a con standoff? Fine.
Draw!
That one's dead. You're dead too. All right, Mordecai, there better be something good in this box. Oh! Kill Gettle and Mobley. Of the three treasure hunters searching for Mordecai's lost chest, you emerge victorious. Good on ya.
Congrats. Hope you make better use of them than I did.
Ooh. I like that. I'm so gone. No, I'm never turning back. I won't stop. I'm a fight until there's nothing left. It's so hard. You're gonna be hurting back. Cause I've been to hell and back. You don't wanna make me mad. I stay strong. You will never see me crack. I think that covers everything there. Let's see what we've got. Get a new shield. Might like that extra experience though. All right, let's see. Start with you. Ooh.
Get so bad, I'm like,
I might grab what that bad. I don't rifle, daddy. Blood boils over like, oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show. So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things. Realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me up. Let me show you what's up. Cause enough is enough. Fire slower, and it doesn't have fire. So from 810 to 1010, accuracy is less, fire rate's less, reload speed is more. No, I don't think we want it. Class mods. So violently, thanks for trying me. Now it's finally time to see how this rivalry becomes a dynasty. Oh no. Your rocket. Wow. We're so close to a badass level. Let's go see if we can't. Push that over the edge. I saw a vehicle over here. I'm back. You know that I never left. I got tracks and some music that you never guess. I don't slack, don't lose on your lesson yet. And I get to choose what I do. I'm like a weapon. I'm not sharp as many, but got hard. I'm ready to change scars to envy, to win large and plenty. I like to play fast, never change back. Coming out, I'll pay back. I'm afraid of that all. This. Lynchwood? Doesn't sound familiar.
In the box.
What triggered that? Was it just how many boxes I've opened? We almost missed these. Can't get into the train car. Those were all class mods, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna hold on to that one for a minute. Nothing for us. Think we've been told to come to Lynchwood yet? But I wanted to go ahead and hop in and unlock fast travel. To here for later. Elemental resistance? Oh.
Come on back in it.
Cool. Cool. Let's see. I don't like any of these. We're gonna leave it for now. Maybe when we come back in tomorrow, there'll be different ones. Maybe. Well, we're going to call it there for the night. I hope you guys enjoyed. And eat, skag, and die. I'm kidding. You guys have a wonderful night, and I will see y'all in the next one. Good night.